not consider Hindu, Muslim or anything. I am actually a great believer that a person who, whichever community he belongs to, if he doesn't honor and respect other religion, he is actually not respecting his own religion. So it's always a pleasure to be here. I am associated with this mandir from the day one. So it is like particularly my home, and I consider this particularly Swaminarayan sort of a religion. Because I have been very closely attached to the Pramukh Sahib, whenever I am in India, couple of times I've gone to Ahmedabad, and I remember very fondly that when he was not there, in fact he was in Baroda, as soon as he came to know that I am in Ahmedabad, he rang me up from there, and it was a great honor for me. Perhaps, I don't know, Jitubhai of course knows it, that I was one of the person who put the cement on the main.
Yes, I remember
Kumbhas.
That incident very well, because Swamiji specifically asked you to go ahead and join the other leaders who were actually going and putting the final cement in the shikhar of the mandir. So basically, it was an honor which Sir Ghulam Noon had to achieve this very big seva in this mandir. He was in the foundation and he was in the final shikhar as well.
And the opening as well.
Tell me, sir, all the food that you've seen here and all the decoration and particularly the food, all prepared by the volunteers, what is your impression of that?
I'm in the food business, as you know. And my business, I'm in this business for the last 55 years. Today, after seeing so much of food and with such a decoration, I feel that small, as if I know nothing about food. It's a great achievement, and I was just telling Jitubhai that I think it's a phenomenal that you are able to achieve this and make yourself here.
Well, thank you for those kind words, sir. We have Jitubhai Patel here. He's the chairman of the trustee board of the Swaminarayan Mandir. Sir, all the volunteers that have given their time today, what is your impression and how proud do you feel to host such a festival and the volunteers that the mandir has?
Well, as a chairperson of BAPS, really, firstly, it is a great honor that I have been given this seva, and I am equally happy and delighted to have thousands of volunteers who actually give so much of their time, and really, it feels that my work is a lot easier because I don't really have to worry about this. Somebody asked me, what time did you arrive here this morning? And I said, frankly, I rolled in at about 11. He said, what? Did you not have to come early? And I said, no. I have my people doing their seva in appropriate places. And really, we have such wonderful volunteers. It makes it so much easier to do the seva which I have been given by Bapa. And I'm immensely happy and proud to do this seva for Pramukh Swami Maharaj. And I'm equally happy and proud for each and every devotee of BAPS Swaminarayan following world over, because we all at the moment really believe in BAPS Ek Parivar, so we have one big family all over the world.
वीरे रंग लवीरे संबंधों नी दोर जाली ने होली आवीरे होली माता होली माता कहीं छोकरा पगला जीने झूमे रे घर 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 घे रैया सो रंगे गुलाले झूमे रे होली आवीरे होली आवीरे रंग लवीरे संबंधों नी दोर जाली ने के होली आवीरे रंग लवीरे संबंधों नी दोर जाली ने के होली आवीरे
होली आवीरे
जन्म भयो श्री राम को अवधपुरी में आज आए भगवन आज धरा पर करने पूरण काज।
Oh, it's wonderful to be able to come here every year to see the amazing display of food here and to see many of my constituents, and of course people come from all over London and even all over the country to come and visit the temple today. And it is a very, very, very beautiful place. Very exciting day for me as well as for constituents who come here to celebrate Diwali in the new year.
Well, first of all, a happy new year to everyone. It's a great community function. The whole family join in. And of course, it's great to see young and old and the young at heart coming along, joining in the celebrations, meeting and greeting everyone, and doing so in a peaceful, organised manner. The volunteers have done a wonderful job. You can see behind me the mountain of food that has been collected for today. The volunteers are enabling everyone to go into the mandir. They're in the car parks. They're providing food for everyone. They're doing a wonderful job, and they do it all out of the goodness of their hearts and because it's part and parcel of their commitment to the religion and to their whole community. I've been joining in Diwali now at this temple here for 22 years, my 22nd year coming here, and I come here religiously every New Year's Day. And it's every year it's the same. We have a lovely celebration, thousands of people coming through this temple, and always it's a peaceful, happy celebration. So I'd like to wish all your viewers a very happy, peaceful, prosperous and healthy new year, and I hope that everything they wish for comes true.
श्री रामचंद्र जन्म भयो आनंद
श्री रामचंद्र जन्म भयो आनंद
जय रघुनंदन दशरथ नंदन
जय रघुनंदन दशरथ नंदन
श्री रामचंद्र जन्म भयो आनंद
श्री रामचंद्र जन्म भयो आनंद
जय रघुनंदन दशरथ नंदन
जय रघुनंदन दशरथ नंदन
श्री रामचंद्र जन्म भयो आनंद
श्री रामचंद्र जन्म भयो आनंद
सियावर रामचंद्र की जय।
प्रगट थया प्रभु छपैया गाम रे
छपैया गाम रे
भक्ति माता धर्म तातनु नाम रे
भक्ति माता धर्म तातनु नाम रे
कौशल देश मां थयो अवतार रे कौशल देश मां थयो अवतार रे नौ मज वाली रूड़ो चैतर मास रे
नौमजवाड़ी रूड़ो चैतर मास रे
प्रगट थया प्रभु छपैया गाम रे
छपैया गाम रे
भक्ति माता धर्म तातनु नाम रे
भक्ति माता धर्म तातनु नाम रे
Happy New Year to ZTV viewers and a very happy Diwali to all of you. I'm a medical student. I've just come in from Poland, especially to be here. I feel like it doesn't feel like Diwali until you come to this temple. So it's absolutely fantastic. Everything looks so beautiful. The food is making me feel really hungry right now. And it just gives a great deal of satisfaction and peace to be here.
The temple does a fantastic job every year, and it's absolutely fabulous. Happy New Year to all of you again.